about the game and how you play it. And nobody plays it better than Triple H.
Oh, the cerebral assassin, the sadistic son-in-law, the chairman of WWE.
So many incredible moments created by this man and etched in history.
If there is one thing we have learned about Triple H, he will do anything and everything to advance his career.
The man has main evented 7 WrestleManias and continues to grow his legend in WWE. From the midnight workouts to the endless dieting, Triple H prides himself on always being ready. I just hope Triple H's opponent tonight is as mentally tough as they think they are, because the cerebral assassin is at the top of the game.
The greatest entertainer in the world today.
You know, guys, no matter how huge of a global star The Rock becomes, he'll always have a home in WWE, where his origins began.
There will never be another like the great one.
At least he's always welcome at home, where Byron still lives at home.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here.
And despite his busy schedule, the only thing that Brahma Bull wants to do now is lay the smackdown on his opponent. Hey, Corey, do you smell that?
Byron, leave the catchphrases to the great one. But yes, we all smell what The Rock is cooking. There, you made me say it.
See, that wasn't too bad.
That'll rearrange your face.
The cover.
Plenty of fight left.
Oh, wow.
He lands a punch.
Look, Triple H is on the attack now.
Man, Triple H, what offense.
finish on that slam.
Oh, wow. Right to the face.
The Rock may be in a bad way here. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
You know what? There's no way that's legal. He's got the shoulders down. No trouble kicking out of that one.
Yeah, it's gonna...
Take more than that to keep him down.
Oh, I think this man means business.
Rock just barely got out of the way.
So quick. Wait a minute. Leaving himself open here.
Nah, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
And he goes down hard.
The Rock going to work now.
We see Triple H shoulders down. And he kicks out.
Just powered out.
The Rock has an impressive in-ring resume that puts him in the discussion for the greatest WWE superstar of all time. But he's matched with a movie career that cemented the great one as the top leading man in Hollywood.
You name the film genre, The Rock has conquered it. Hilarious comedies, high-octane car movies, summer action flicks. They've all made The Rock a billion-dollar man in Hollywood.
Oh, boy, he is roaring.
Michael, Corey, you both discussed The Rock's dominance on the big screen, and I have to point out that he brought his stardom full circle when he actually produced a movie about Page's career.
Yeah, I actually caught an advanced screening of the movie and loved every minute of it, but if The Rock wants another great WWE story, how about the inspirational tale of how I became the greatest announcer in WWE
history? Triple H looking to end it!
Pedigree!
You have to like his chances here.
Suplex.
Nice.
One, two. Digging deep for a kick out.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Here goes Triple H. Look at this. Rock's looking at. Got a little something.
Astonishing maneuver by The Rock.
I'm not sure how much.
That's just great execution.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Triple H showing a lot of heart here, but how can he turn this around in his favor?
Guys, when The Rock first broke into WWE,
The Rock for the win.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch. This entire match was just one big highlight reel, and I didn't expect anything else.